So ADC, why do we use? When we want to convert analog signal to digital. Let's say you have a varying signal 0 to 5 volts. So we will give a reference. Again, you can select the reference through the bit values of the ADC resistors. Whether you want to use internal voltage as the reference or you have another pin ARF. Do you want to use the reference that you have given to that pin as input? Now, why we want to use that one as reference is in ADC. The reference value has to be very stable, otherwise your conversion may be wrong. So, since many peripherals, many things will be connected to microcontrollers, when switch on, switch off happens, the internal voltage won't be a straight line. There will be little fluctuations and all. Okay. So, to avoid this thing, to avoid having this one as the reference for ADC, what we do, we'll take 5 volts, we'll pass it through a inductor, a capacitor here, and we'll give it as reference to that particular pin. And that will become our reference for ADC. So ADC will take this as reference. Right now it is 5 volts. And it is a 10 bit ADC. All ADCs will have the resolution 10 bit, 12 bit, 16 bit like this. So that is saying in how many steps it can divide the voltage. So our reference is 5 volts and ADC is 10 volts means it can divide 5 volts in steps of 10 bits. That is 2 to the power 10. It is 1024. In total 1024 steps it can divide. So you have this graph, you have let's say 5 volts here. It will be divided into small steps. Total 1024 such steps. So let's say this is your signal now. Okay, anytime you want to read, it will see on which step it is falling, it will give you that value as the ADC value. Okay, now if you have 12 bit ADC, it goes 2 to the power 12, that is 4096 steps. Now 5 volts is divided in so many steps, in 12 bit ADC it will be divided into 4096 steps. So you are getting higher resolution. But you need to take care, do you need that much of resolution, because small jitters also will cause fluctuations in the reading. So higher resolution is not always better. The best thing is whatever suits your application. Okay, so that is for ADC. Then we have,
you cannot reduce this now, sir.
No, this is hardware specific.
So like time runner, you have some scale tip.
No, here how you can reduce it is you read the ADC, then you divide it by some value to get a diminished value. But you will lose some resolution there. That is same as having less size. So it is just getting divided. That's all. But you cannot increase it. Even if you multiply by 4, you won't get the resolution in between them. So just your step has increased, your value has increased, but the resolution has not increased. Okay. So this was for ADC.